Hello guys, this is Dab Goji and welcome back to Ravenwood Horror, the horror puzzle RPG game. So far, we've discovered this guy, we've activated a couple of mechanisms. Well, we made a statue move and we put an eye on another statue. That's good. We've also discovered, well, remembered that we went here to help a friend of ours, whose husband was going mad and apparently is going mad thanks to a religious cult mixed with the anatomy and demonic possessions or something like that. So it's pretty interesting and I'm dying to see what's going to happen next. Let's continue then. It sounds like it's locked from the other side. Okay, so what do I do now? There's nothing in here. This is where we came from. Okay, let's go back, I guess. Nothing else in here? Nope. There's a hole in the wall. Right. Let's go back. We got some acid. Oh, okay. Don't move. One step and you are dead. Don't shoot. I mean you no harm. Who are you? What are you doing in this cursed place? My name is Henry Smith. I am a psychiatrist. I came here at the request of Selma Wilkins to examine her husband, Sir Howard. Oh yeah? You think he was crazy, doctor? Huh? What's your professional diagnosis? He's a goddamn lunatic. That's what he is. I saw him slay his butler. You're lucky he didn't slay you. Oh, so that was the butler. You mean he's wandering around the house as we speak? And he's not the only one. It appears there are more lunatics around. My wife got attacked and ran away. When I find her, I'm out of here in an instant. You know a way out of here? Yes, I do. But the door is locked, like most doors here, right? It's the one at the back, if my memory is right. It leads to the courtyard and then the forest and so on. I'll find the key for the door. You go find your wife. Right. Anyway, why were you here? And by the way, my name is Travis. I'll see you on the way out. Oh, that's the guy from the note. Anyway, why are you here? Why? Like, why? Okay, I won't ask any more questions. I'll just roll with it. The chest is locked with a small metallic lock. Use the acid to melt it? Yes. Inside the chest there is an emblem, and also there is the diary that belongs to Selma Wilkins. Let's read it. Let's be nosy. September the 10th. I fear my husband is going mad. He spends more and more time in that secret lab of his. Last night I heard screaming coming from there. Maybe I imagined it. September the 11th. Howard was very angry today. I have no idea why. I have decided to call that psychiatrist we met on Rebecca's party. Maybe he can help him. I fear for his mental health. September the 12th. That's it. When he's out of his lab, I'm going to order my workers to grab and tie him in our bed. Kinky. This has gone far enough. He attacked the cook, almost breaking her leg. September the 13th. He stopped screaming about an hour ago. I still can't find the key to his lab. I'm sure he's hiding something terrible in there. I just hope he hasn't gone too far. Okay, I think it's too late for that. He has definitely gone too far. I want to save somewhere. I can save in my room, I think. Or what used to be my room. Let's go there. I'd like to save, thanks. Save game. Yep. Save game, okay. Oh, no. Right. Let's go. There was another thing that had a small lock. I don't remember what it was though. Let's search for it. Also, the emblem goes here. Oh, no, it doesn't. Emblem, okay. Was it in here? No. Maybe here? I don't think so. Nope. Where was it? Come on. Can I do something? Nope. Nope, okay. Come on. These doors were locked. Come on. Seriously? Now. Okay. Maybe this one? No, this one's locked from the other side. Rotten bread? Why would someone keep bread here? Why not? It is as good place as any other. Maybe it was something in our room, but I doubt that. Maybe in the bathroom? Blood. Seems recent. The lock appears to be broken. I don't think I can open it. Of course. This one's open. Oh! The body of the butler. The head is missing. Could Sir Howard do this? Maybe he really lost his sanity. You're doubting that? Really? After at this point? Seriously? So that means the other corpse wasn't the butler. Oh, poor him. Nothing else in here? These bottles contain disgusting looking. Yeah, the code has been changed. Each wine entry hides one number associated with the amount of wines. Put these numbers in the date order and you got it. Cary Grant, Vine Manager. So the code for something we're going to need soon is each wine entry has one number associated with the amount of wines. Put these numbers in the date order and you got it. Okay, so we've got to write 15, 35, 40. I'm going to write it down somewhere because I will forget them later. I'm sure of it. Do I have a pen? Yes, I have a pen. Just this. Okay. 15, 35, 40, 80, 100. Okay. Done. Let's see. There's another note in there. Something is written here. Carries riddles. I hate him. But I guess it's for protection. Anyway, Jeff, here's one more clue to speed up the thing. 1, 4, 6, and 8. Use only those. 1, 4, 6, and 8. Use only those. Okay. The test is protected by a number lock. Enter combination. Yes. 1, 4, 6, and 8. 1, 4, 6, and 8. I'm missing a number. Anyway, how do I? Six. It's six, eight, four, eight, one. Six, eight, four, eight, one. I mixed up fours and eights. Finally, a small ruby was inside the chest. Okay, that took me longer than it should have. Definitely. Let's go up. And see. Let's put the small ruby inside the dragon. Come on. Let's go. Where was the drone? Here. Okay. A small hole opened in the statue. Inside it, there is the balcony key. Take it? Yes. Let's go save first. Just because. save game. Okay, let's go back. The door is locked. You can see that. Maybe we need to open the door in here. Come on. This one? No. Was there a door in the balcony here? No, right. So, what? It's locked from the other side. I can see, hear that. Where does this key go? And it is the balcony key, yes, but... where does it go? Not in here, definitely. Not in here either. I doubt. Yep. Where does this key go? Where is there a balcony? Apart from upstairs? What? Nope. 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 Come on. Where is it? God, I'm losing so much. Door apparently, but I do enjoy that thinking and having talent. I hope you enjoy that too, and you watch the next video. Have a nice day.